Good morning, children. Today let's start with the math subject, that is addition. So what is addition? Addition is nothing but putting the things or objects together by counting one by one every time and making them together is called or is known as addition. So in the exercise 2.1 we have studied about addition, that is how to add the sums. Hope so you have all done the worksheet part, but according to my conclusion, I have not received any homeworks from the second class students. So I request whatever you do should be left for the correction. It is for your better purpose. So all of you do your homework and leave the worksheets. Whatever is done to do in the textbook, that has been done and you have to leave it on my WhatsApp number. So please do it for your correction purpose. It is better to go what we tell you. Okay? So we'll move to the exercise 2.2, that is addition by forward counting. So addition by forward counting is also one of the method where you can add the numbers very easily. So here, what is forward counting? It is counting by one more every time. So now I have a chocolate jar. I have worksheet part, and here count the forward solve mentally. Here they have given you to solve mentally, you have to do it orally. So if you don't understand, if you can't get the sum, you can use this method. So this, to get the answers, it will be very easy for you all. Even it can make you by practicing, it can make you perfect. So use this method. This is also a very easy method of addition. So I'll move with the next exercise, that is 2.3, addition of the number line. You have already studied it in the last year. To use the number line, so I think so I need not tell about explain about this. This is the number line 2.3. Okay, that is all for the today's class. Thank you.